Kings fans, sellout crowd on their feet. The energy palpable in this building. 125-123.
Fox going to bring it across the midcourt line. Got a good screen from Sabonis. From the elbow. Tipped up. Back out to Fox. Float game. Short. Loose again. Herbert.
Sacramento takes the lead.
It's a will to win, just by everybody was on the court. And the guy missed one from the same spot about a minute earlier. Was definitely wanted it back.
Sacramento gets the victory, 126-125.